normal that the first searches you make do not provide the perfect result immediately. It often requires that you experiment with different keywords to see which ones work for your topic. The keywords from the search question, "What does the cooperation between non-profit organisations look like in the event of a disaster?" are cooperation, non-profit organisation, and disaster. But it's not certain that these specific keywords are used in the database you are going to search through. Maybe another synonym is being used instead. It is therefore a good idea to group your keywords and find more synonyms or related terms, and to put these together into groups. To find more English synonyms for your keywords, you can check dictionaries. You can also look at the keywords from relevant sources in the search results. They're often listed in a database. And you can also look at the keywords in a relevant article, often listed at the beginning of the article. Of course, you can always ask your nearest library for help with finding more keywords.